Detectives Phelps and Biggs, LAPD.
John Cunningham, can I help you, gentlemen?
We have reason to believe that the Sawyer family of 4414 Rosewood Avenue recently won a competition run by your company.
Yes, I remember them. They called up to cancel at the last minute. One of the kids was sick. Very unfortunate.
Do you mind if I take a look at that? Here they are, the Steffens. The Sawyer family, Rosewood Avenue. Tell us about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
There's not much to tell. They run a promotion. Our promotion's mailing list covers half of L.A.
So they are not a government agency?
I don't believe so. Government organizations don't usually get involved in promotions.
I'm told the tickets were a prize.
Yes, they were.
You do a lot of these prizes?
Look, there are hundreds of these promotions running at any one time. If you're the lucky guy, you get your name pulled out of a hat.
While the Sawyer family were supposed to be at Catalina Island, their house burnt down. You consider them lucky?
Christ. I'm sorry to hear that.
Can you tell me who offered the prize won by the Sawyer family?
Sure. Look, there's supposed to be some sort of supervised draw with hundreds of tickets. But the reality is the Suburban Redevelopment Fund calls me every couple of weeks and tells me exactly who's won.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. Wish I could do something for that family.
You could put round the hat. A few bucks would really help them now.
I suppose so.
Good. I'll put you down for 50. I could tell you were Samaritan the minute I walked in the
50?
Door.
50? Are you...
Good man, Cunningham. You're all right.
Yeah, I'm great. Poorer, but great.
Can you drive to this one?
Fine. Where are we headed? Let me guess. You want to check out the Suburban address.
Great partners must think alike, or... be the registered offices of the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
This is an Elysian housing development, Mac.
So Elysian is an investor in the redevelopment fund.
Looks that way.
Are we done here, Mac? I've got work to do.
Sure, buddy. Thanks for your help. Elysian are investors in the Suburban Redevelopment. So what? If you think I'm putting my pension on the line and harassing Leland Monroe without evidence, you're out of your mind.
Army recruiting station, starting salaries at $75 per month. Let's turn, shall we, during this brief intermission to an interesting situation. You wake up in the morning feeling weak.
Lynch says we should visit him at Fire Station 32.
Who exactly is this guy, Lynch?
Lynch is a legend. You should feel privileged. He doesn't let many people into the inner sanctum. Keep your mouth shut, and you'll learn something about fires.
And what better way to give you the iron you need than Rise and Shine Yeast in your breads and cakes? Rise and Shine Yeast is a natural source of vitamins. Physician studies show 3 out of 4 women lack sufficient iron. If you are losing weight, feeling run down, weak, or easily upset, get the vigor and pep you need by using Rise and Shine Yeast and by taking Rise and Shine Yeast tablet supplements. It helps regain strength and needed pounds to feel and do your best. Go to your grocer or druggist and say,
Rise and Shine, please.
Cut it out!
Came as soon as we could.
Keep talking. Someday you'll say something intelligent.
Lynch.
Biggs? You two investigating the house fire on Kenmore Avenue as well?
Yep. Why?
I had a look around the place while I was out there.
Do you believe the fire?
I deal in facts, Phelps. Evidence of an explosion. No obvious sign of accelerants. Wiring looks intact. Come and take a look at this.
Is the heater from the Sawyer fire out?
Yes, it is.
Huh. Looks like it was recently serviced.
I have a theory, and it's a theory only. I don't have enough evidence to prove...
Al, if you say it's so, we're listening.
Okay, Phelps. You're a bright penny. You have a gas supply. You have a Bunsen burner as a pilot light. You have a regulator valve, and the balloon represents the gas expanding in the room. Now, the gas has to make contact with the mosquito coil to form an explosion. Let's see if you can work out the chain of events. Good, your regulator's in position.
Gas bubble needs to be next to the coil if it's gonna ignite.
Okay, I'll light your pilot, turn the gas.
To pull the lever on the left to turn on the gas.
So that's how it's being done.
Maybe. There could be a fault with these valves. I've adjusted this one for our experiment, but you need to take it to InstaHeat and see what they say. Their headquarters is on North Harvard Boulevard, number 262.
Thanks, Albert.
You're welcome, Biggs. See you at the next show.
I swear, this town is going straight to hell.
Show?
The next fire. We should go to the factory and see how many of these things are going bang in the night.
You know this Chapman character?
Guy's a freak. Loves fires. He's the kind of guy that would like for a lot of things, but we don't really have any credible evidence to pursue him with. Please!
LAPD detectives, ma'am. We need to speak to someone in charge.
I see. Well, duty manager for today is Mr. Rasick. You should find him in his office.
Wrinkled was not one of the things I wanted to be when I grew up.
New and improved model. We'll be selling these like hotcakes.
You think talk is cheap? Try hiring a lawyer.
Are we going to the Mocambo this Friday?
What are you doing?
My sister's always been lucky.